Hello everyone. I have been a miniature model maker for 70 years, and I would like to share with you some of the techniques that I have learned.